Well, let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close, and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there, and he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. There's good progress with this attack. Strong challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Sobolevsky. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. That will be a corner. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Comes in strongly. Read the play well to intercept. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's good play until they got that challenge in. There's the ball in, and he's in there with a header. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. Shot blocked here. It's looking good, this move. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Love. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Di Natale. Brilliant team play, this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Attacking well here. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And here's the shot. And it nestles into the corner of the net. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, good through ball. Gets his foot in there. This with a chance to go into the lead now. We're into the last 5 minutes, and it's still either side's game. Into the attacking third. Good challenge. Saw the goal and went for it. They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish, and at what a stage in this match.
Well, there's a big support here for them, and those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
won it back with an interception. There's some potential in this move.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
3 minutes to be added on. Spotted that well and intercepted. Came in with a challenge. Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. The pressure's on the defenders now, it's a corner. And he's met it with his head. That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Well, this was a match of fine margins. The final whistle has gone, and the final score is 2-1.
Nice little back-to-back victories here. That's always a good sign, Alan.
Oh, isn't it just? And you can see the body language out there, confidence.